You're bold to attack our front gates, or perhaps merely foolish. Latimer, this passes to you now.
Your Eminence, they've breached the castle gates.
Denim goes too far.
How stand the Knights of Lodus?
You've lost my trust. I hope you've not lost your nerve as well. Or do you fancy taking my city from me, as a coda to losing the princess in Bernicia?
Sheathe your anger, Your Excellency. It serves nothing here.
I thought you in hiding, Lord Tartaros. So little have I seen of you. Finally muster the strength to stand in that armor of yours.
You appear to be embattled, Your Excellency.
A jest, yes? We are two rabbits in the same pot. Is it the largely uncontested loss of Phyduck and Barnesia that weighs upon your shoulders, or shame at your own inadequacy? Perhaps you should ride out and face our foes if you do not wish to become even more of a laughing stock.
I did not come to talk strategy. I'm come to bid you farewell.
You would abandon us,
your allies, now!
Your Excellency should learn to govern his tongue. Had you but followed our instructions, none of this would have come to pass. I include the matter of the princess when I say this. All you needed to do was abandon that Altanaha puppet of yours and offer up the throne. It's what the people wanted.
Your counsel is not welcome here, knight.
Do you not see? You are defeated, Your Excellency.
Ha! Oh? Truly? It is you who have lost, sir.
Barbas, what madness has come over you?
Your time has passed, brother.
Take him away.